A new victim is recovering this morning after being shot in the middle of the day. The 19-year-old accused of shooting, is waking up behind bars. This is the scene yesterday afternoon, just off of Central and 6th Street, where police Antonio Santillanes and his friend were in a dispute with the victim in an alleyway. When Santillanes pulled out a gun and opened fire, the victim was taken to the hospital. Of course, we'll follow the story for you.